Hello and welcome to This Week in Warhammer. My name is Max and I'm going to guide you through the next 7 days of your favourite hobby. The Kruleboyz are on their way to follow up the release of the Orruk Warclans battle tome with a slew of new releases, including the biggest and baddest of them all. Gobsprak is the de facto leader of the entire Kruleboyz faction, and his corpse ripper vulture, Killerbeak, is a potent symbol of the high status he's earned. This kit can also be built as a killer boss on Corpse Ripper Vulture, perfect for anyone who can't bear the thought of including just one of these disgusting yet majestic beasts in their army. Not content with just one kit featuring a wicked leader mounted on gnarly, nasty swamp creatures, aspiring Kruleboyz generals will be able to pre-order the most notoriously rich and successful of the Git Snatchers this Saturday. His Sludge Raker beast is quite something to behold. You can also assemble this kit as an unnamed Snatcher boss on Sludge Raker beast. The Marsh Crawler Slogoths are gruesome creatures that give a new meaning to creepy. Not only that, they come with some plucky little grots along for the ride. The buildings first found in the Warhammer Age of Sigmar Extremis Edition starter set are going up for pre-order in a variety of individual kits, allowing you to raise Dawnbringer Crusade settlements or raise them to the ground. The ultimate companion of gaming in the Mortal Realms will be unleashed in an open beta format this week. This digital companion will make playing and planning your games of Warhammer Age of Sigmar's new edition an absolute joy. Easily find rules, war scrolls for every unit in the game, and build army rosters in Stormforge, all from your favourite mobile devices. Diving into the Underhive, it's time to give your gang some official support from Noble House Grime, in the form of a pair of grizzled military veterans. Grim Repast is the latest Warhammer crime story, focusing on probator Quillian Drask as he's drawn into a mysterious and macabre disturbance in the Polaris district of Varangan Tua. Every week sees amazing episodes, magazines, and content added to the vault. This week is no exception on Warhammer Plus, with a closer look at True Metallics on Citadel Masterclass, a narrative Warhammer 40,000 battle report in the Gardens of Ajax, and the fourth installment of the jaw-dropping Angels of Death series, amongst loads of other goodies. Whilst Warhammer Plus is awesome, we've still got a full schedule of all the usual articles and live shows you've come to expect from Warhammer Community on warhammercommunity.com and twitch.tv/Warhammer. As always, to stay up to date with everything we've got going on, be sure to follow our Facebook pages, YouTube channel, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. That's all for this week. I'll see you next time.